100 years ago, Sparrow Hospital opened its doors on Michigan Avenue for the first time. And recently, Sparrow held a celebration to honor the anniversary. We sat down with Zoe Slagle, president of the Sparrow Women's Board of Managers, to tell us more about the special event.
Our archives committee have been researching Edward W. Sparrow and the history of the hospital for almost a year now. And they would call Helen Sparrow, the great-granddaughter of Edward W. Sparrow. When she invited Helen to come, they were all excited. They wanted to come. They were thrilled. They were thrilled at being able to come, and they are enjoying themselves very much.
While Edward W. Sparrow was never publicly thanked for his contributions in his time, today we're proud to recognize the gift, the giver, and the legacy.